principal, teachers, and my dear friends. Good morning to all. Today I am telling about conduct. A competition, I see small sauce of the body that when passing goes to the sun. One and bumps and begins to release gases. This process is called outgassing. This produces a visible atmosphere or coma. And sometimes it's also called tail. This phenomena is due to the effects of solar radiation acting upon nucleus of the comet. Comet nuclei range from a few hundred meters to tons of kilometers across and are composed with loose collections of ice, dust, and surrounding particles. The comet may be up to 15 times Earth's diameter, while the peak may be up to stretch one astronomical unit. It's sufficiently bright. A comet may be seen from the Earth without the aid of a telescope, and sustain an arc of 30 degrees across the sky. A comet has been observed and recorded since ancient times by many cultures. There is also good news. In this week, a comet called Nyamaz will be seen at the set of the sun. And concluding my words,